Before making any adjustments to the seat matters chairs, lock the two brake casters at the back of the chair for safety. To adjust the seat depth on a Monaco, we firstly need to locate the two yellow grip knobs underneath the baseboard at the front of the chair. Once we loosen the two grip knobs, that allows us to move the seat in and out to our desired position. Once we have the seat depth we require, we then retighten the grip knobs underneath the baseboard.